I'm in Hamza's house right now. Say what up, Hamza. They have this thing. It looks like a disco light. Like, it's not my fault. She wants lights up. Look. She told me just a home. This is sick. Hamza, is this what you do?
Yes.
This what you do in Home Alone? Come on, go.
Girl, what's it supposed to text me? You wanna know how I know what I know?
Hey! All my niggas close to me. And
mama money. My man, how you go? Hey! I'm doing it. She never got high like this. Would die like this. Once you pop it, tell her, hold on. Better believe she can do it real. I think I'm talking with her.
Hey, it's Hamzan here. We're gonna see if we can carry Adam.
Yeah, well, we all know that we're shopping.
Hamza, you go first.
I'm gonna go first.
Hamza.
No, ladies first. Ladies first.
No,
well, someone go.
Let's go!
Ladies first, go, come on. Chickens first, come on. Alright, let's gonna go first. Uh-oh. Don't take care of me about this hat. Okay.
See? Okay, my turn again.
I win!
Okay. You don't care if it comes to
come on, pick up Hailu too. How's you?
Okay. Oh. Don't try to break your head.
Jump on. Oh my god!
You gotta kill me!
Don't fart. It's season
in the works. No, no, stop to rest. Oh, hey, get it.
Party in the studio every night, late night. Gotta watch that shit, don't wanna mix.
The best way to get out of a trap. The people are attacking these people. I run this shit like go. Side go. Come on. Come on, let's go.
No. No. She said they love me.
So Hannah, mashallah, she takes guitar lessons in school. So she's gonna teach me some stuff. And she just started, so yeah. And then I'll teach her some stuff too after. Go ahead.
Do you know stuff?
Yeah, I do. What you talking about? I know a lot of
stuff. What, do you know this stuff?
Bro, I know a lot of stuff. Come, yo, I know it. I know it, bro. Come on, Ed Sheeran taught me.
I know a whole... What?
Ed Sheeran taught me.
What's Ed Sheeran?
Ed Sheeran.
You don't know.
Oh.
One of the things. Alright, go. Sasa. Alright, go. Teach me what you do.
I don't know the whole song.
All she knows is Just Beat It.
No, I don't.
Eh, whatever song you know, what's it called?
I don't know.
Alright, so try at least. I'll guess what it is.
Old song.
Go. Hey. I'm gonna do a song. You guys gotta guess what it is, right?
Okay.
You guys ready? What is that?
Jazz.
What song is that?
Wait, give us another hint.
And I'm tonight, you know my hips don't lie.
Alright
guys, so I'm gonna teach Hayla how to do some real music with this guitar. Ready? Yeah. I got the microphone over here, aka the broom.
Why are you eating it? Yeah. So honey now, take me to
the performance by me, Tyler. That's how you do it. You know what I'm saying? As you just gotta like, you gotta go with the flow. She hit the high note, man.
We're about to choose the winners for the giveaway. Before we announce the winners and choose the winners, we just want to say thank you all for participating, and thank you everybody who participated, and commented, and did everything, try our best. But yeah, it's random choosing winners that I'm gonna choose from my Instagram.
I'm gonna choose from my Instagram. Big shout out to everyone that's been participating, that's been spamming us with likes, comments, and everything. Unfortunately, we have to pick one winner, so one each. But whoever it is, good luck.
Yeah, but and if you don't win, just, I don't know, make sure you all be nice to each other and don't be mad or be sad or anything like that, because I don't like seeing any of you guys sad or stuff like that. So, and we're gonna do many more contests in the future, inshallah.
And a lot more giveaways.
Yeah, alright. So I'm gonna go to this picture. I gave you guys the hint when I was in Miami. This picture has about 41,000 comments. And I'm gonna randomly choose the winner. This is what I'm gonna do. Come closer. I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna keep loading the comments. Keep going. I'm gonna keep going like this. I'm gonna try to get at least 5,000, 10,000. Okay, now I'm gonna go. Ready? I'm gonna move back to him. Alright, it's going now. You stop whenever. I'm looking at you. Boom. This one right here. Got it. Alright. Romesa. Congratulations to Romesa. You have won. I'm gonna follow you right now. You just won dinner with us, and I'm gonna be DMing you, and we're gonna send you a lot of stuff, a lot of presents from us. And yeah, thank you so much for all the support, Romesa. Congrats. And yeah.
Now it's my turn. So I went through my pictures, and this one has the most comments with 8,262 comments. So going to the tap. Damn, mashallah.
Sorry.
Alright. 4, 3, 2, 1. Close my eyes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Imagine the same person.
This one.
Hi, Sheikh.
Leona. Congratulations, Leona. Congratulations, Leona. You have one on my side. Who's yours?
Romesa.
I'll follow you right now. Look, I followed you. I'm going to DM you as soon as you accept it. And see you soon. We're going to have dinner together.
Dinner, Romesa.
And expect more gifts.
Thank you guys so much for participating in the contest. And congrats to Romesa and what's her name? Leona. And thank you guys for always showing a lot of love. We're going to have many more contests in the future. So yeah, thank you guys for all the love and support. See you guys soon.
That's a wrap.
Take care. Peace.
Alright guys, so it's time to wrap up this vlog. If you guys did enjoy this vlog, make sure you give it a thumbs up and go Turkey.
And add us on Snapchat, all of us, because you all got it. And on Instagram and Twitter.
If you guys want to follow my Instagram or Snapchat, the links are down below. Check them out down below. They always, like, whenever like I'm traveling and stuff, they always, you know, keep me updated what was going on in New York City. And yeah, it's really cold outside. It's like 0 degrees. For the people who don't know what 0 degrees,
that's like negative
20 degrees Celsius.
21?
So don't think it's 0 degrees. So yeah. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you guys do like these indoor dancing, chilling vlogs and stuff like that.
And then, yeah. Please keep dancing.
Peace out. I know you guys always get offended if I don't say I love you and stuff. Go Turkey.
Go Lahma.
Go Lahma. I'll see you guys soon. And I love you.
Peace after Asid.